George, for the last time, 9 plus 10 does not equal 21. My God. Equals 19, man! Besides, there's not even a meme anymore. It's dead. It's now 24. Well, I am sorry. It's not my fault that your part of your skull is showing. Look at me when I'm talking to you. George! George! Yes, you, George. Right, I'm sorry. I'm sorry for hitting you, man. Oh, damn it, we're recording. Hey, everyone. Still stuck in this cave. Made a new friend. His name's George. Say hi, George. No, I don't mean say hi, George. I mean say hello to the viewers. Oh, my fucking God. Okay, well, this is my new friend, George. Not really the brightest of people due to his skull being shown and being part zombie. Not his fault, though. By the way, George, how did you even get in here? What, behind me? There's just lava and magma blocks. The upper... Fine, I'll look the upper... Oh! Now I'm the idiot here. Alright. What is this? Bacon on the floor or something? Oh. 100. Oh yes, because of my 100 subscribers, you beautiful people have done it. 100 subs or beyond when this video arrives. I don't know at this point, but thank you all so much for getting me here. It has been incredible. By the way, I've been trying to record this video a couple of times, but each one has turned out to be a failure, but this time is the official one. I'm guessing George made this because he's part pig and that... Where did you get all the hay? George, you're not... Why? Those farmers must have worked days, man. My God. But yeah, looking good. 100, baby. Thank you to my friends, family, and all you subs. I wish I could know each and every one of you. I really do. By the way, no longer a zombie. Got a party at home for this special occasion. Also because 4J took out the regular Herobrine skin and now I can't be him anymore. But, hey. This goes on. Nice bacon floor. Was gonna end the video there, but George wants to show us something. George, how did you get out here? Why is there a nether fence around here? Forget it. So what do you want? To the left. Take it back now, you are. What is it? To you, from George. Oh, George. Alright, I'm sorry, pal, for calling you an idiot. You're my idiot. There we go. I love you. I love you, baby. So, is this a present or something? Hang on, let me look up. Oh yeah, it is. Is this what I think it is, George? Oh, I'm scared to open this. Alright. 3, 2, 1. Oh! Mama! That's a lot of pigs. Pretty sure some of them just died right now. George, you mind telling me how you found all of them? Oh, George, you disgusting pig. Ha, I get it, because he's part pig. Funny, isn't it? Well, thank you, I guess. But yeah, I am finally free from the cave, thanks to George, so that I can definitely thank you on. And I hope to see you all again. Thank you so much for the 100 subs. Let's try and get to 200, baby! Next goal! Woo! Yes? What do you want? Oh, George, the people you know. Anyway, thank you all for watching, and George, any final words? All right, then. Fine. I'll take us out then. Thank you all so much, and I hope to see you again. Let's go for move to the left or right, whichever direction. 100 more subscribers. Thank you all, and I hope to see you again. And so does George. He may not want to admit, but he loves you all, I think. I don't know. Anyway, bye-bye! All right, George, we need to seriously talk about your problem with bacon.